Good morning, doctors. Today we are going to discuss about radiology in HPG previous year MCQs. Okay. Question number first. It's beaded lumen with fimbrial fluid is seen in. This is mainly seen in tuberculosis of fallopian tube. As you see here. Gray equals to 100 rads. 1 gray equals to 100 rads. Okay. Now question number third, PET scan uses 2-fluorodeoxyglucose. So this is the answer. Question number fourth, tiger eye sign MRI seen in Hallowarden-Spaatz disease. This we see in Hallowarden-Spaatz disease. Now question number fifth, carotid artery stenosis screening in vivo choice is, this is Doppler's. Question number 6, Hounsfield unit is measure of, this is mainly measure of CT, but Tesla is measure of MRI. Question number 7, which looks same on T1 and T2 on MRI, this is fats looking same. Now question number 8, true about MRI, helpful in breast implant, not good for calcified, contraindicated in cardiac pacemaker lesion, no radiation exposure. So about MRI, it is helpful in breast implantation, not good for calcified lesion, but contraindicated those who are pacemaker implantation and no radiation exposure in MRI. Question number 9, non-ionic dye is iohexol. This question asked in 2018 NEET PG also. Question number 10, which view is taken for aortic window? It's LAO view. Question number 11, right heart border is formed by, this is mainly formed by superior inferior vena cava and right atrium. Okay. Question number 12, prehilar fluffy opacities on chest x-ray is seen in, it is mainly seen in pulmonary edema. Question number 13, hypertranslucent chest x-ray seen in macleod syndrome, Pollen syndrome and emphysema. So guys, I already finished with this first part. Have a good day, goodbye, and if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. That's